with his redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew him. All my love is to him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. I heard an old, old story, how a Savior came from glory, how he gave his life on Calvary to save a wretch like me. I heard about his groaning, of his precious blood atoning. Then I repented of my sin and won the victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and bought me with his redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew him, and all my love is to him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. I heard about a mansion that he's built for me in glory, and I heard about those streets of gold beyond that crystal sea, about the angels singing and the old redemption story. Some sweet day I'll sing up there the song of victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me, he bought me with his place of quiet rest near to the heart of God, a place where sin cannot molest, near to the heart of God. Oh, Jesus, blessed Redeemer, sent from the heart of God. All us who wait before thee, near to the heart of God. There is a place of comfort sweet, near to the heart of God. A place where we our Savior meet, near to the heart of God. Oh, Jesus, blessed Redeemer, sent from the heart of God. All us who the heart of God, near to the heart of God. Fill my cup, Lord, I lift it up, Lord, come and quench this thirst of my soul. Bread of heaven, feed me till I want no more. My cup, fill it up and make me whole. Like the woman at the well, I was seeking for things that could not satisfy, and then I heard my Savior speaking, draw from my well that never shall run dry. Fill my cup, Lord, I lift it up, Lord, come and quench this of my soul. Bread of heaven, feed me till I want no more. Fill my cup, fill it and make me whole. Well, I'm so weak, you're so strong, Jesus. Jesus, keep me from all wrong. And I'll be satisfied as long as I can walk. Precious Lord, walk with Thee. This is my plea, to be daily walking, walking close to Thee. Hear my plea, dear Lord, let it be.
Wondrously fine. Oh, because the Lord is my shepherd, I have everything I need. He lets me rest in meadow grass and leads me beside a quiet stream. He restores my failing health and helps me do that which honors him the most. And even when I'm walking through that dark valley of death, I will not be afraid, for you're close beside me, guarding and guiding all life's way. You provide delicious food for me in the presence of my enemies. You've welcomed me as your guest. My blessings overflow. Your goodness and unfailing kindness shall be with me all of my life, and afterwards, I will live with you forever in your home.
The chimes of time ring out the news, and another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Oh, was that someone new? You may have longed for added strength, your courage. God can do. Listen, what he's done for us, he will do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no day I will never forget. After I'd wandered in darkness away, Jesus, my Savior, I met. Oh, what a tender, compassionate friend. He met the need of my heart. Shadows dispelling with joy, I'm telling, he made all my darkness depart. Heaven came down and glory filled my soul. When at the cross the Savior made me whole, my sins were washed away and my night was turned to day. Heaven came down and glory filled my soul. Now I've a hope that will surely endure. After the passing of time, I have a future in heaven for sure, there in those mansions sublime. And it's because of that wonderful day, when at the cross I believe, riches eternal and blessings supernal from his precious hand I receive. Heaven came down, glory filled my soul. When at the cross the Savior made me whole, my sins were washed away and my night was turned to day. Heaven came down and glory. Oh,
the Savior is waiting to enter your heart. Why don't you let him come in? There's nothing in this world to keep you apart. What is your answer to him? Time after time he has waited before. Now he's waiting again to see if you're willing to open the door. Oh, how he wants to come. If you'll take one step toward the Savior, my friend, you'll find his arms open wide. Receive him and all of your darkness will end within your heart. He'll abide. Time after time he has waited before. Now he's waiting again to see if you're willing to. Come in. Oh, how he wants to come in. I was shackled by a heavy burden. I was bent beneath my load of guilt and shame. And then the hand of Jesus touched me. Oh, praise God. I am no longer the same. He touched me. Oh, he touched me. And oh, the joy that floods my soul. Will someday will happen, and now I know he touched me and made me whole. Since I met my blessed Savior, since he cleansed and made me whole, I will never cease to praise him. Well, I'll shout it while eternity's roar. He touched me. Oh, he touched me. than he did. He made me.
Through mercy.
content in vanity and pride, caring not my Lord was crucified, knowing not it was for me he died on Calvary. Mercy there was great, grace was free, pardon there was multiplied to me. There my burdened soul found liberty at Calvary. Everything. Now I gladly own him as my king. Now my raptured soul can only sing of Calvary. Mercy there was great and grace was free. Found liberty at Calvary. Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father, there is no shadow of turning with Thee. Thou changest not, Thy compassions, they fail not, as Thou to guide, strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings are mine with 10,000 besides.